An objective relationship is the one where all sides of the relationship work together for a common cause in order to achieve success or to achieve the objective, the agreed objective. They work together in teamwork. The results would be measured with success of the task or with the functionality of the system or with consistency and reliability. Now, a subjective relationship is the one where the sides work against each other, like in competitions and in wars. The results here can't be measured because they would be defined differently by two different biased perspectives that indicate to the success or the failure of the emotional experience of each side, the sensual experience, the choices and the preferences and the feelings and the beliefs. Of course, each group contains traits from all types. Therefore, each group has its own unique character that is designed by social factors, financial factors, political factors, interests. And we have to analyze the character of the group to be able to lead it to successful functional system, in addition to vivid, pleasing emotional experience of the team. When it comes to jealousy or hate or love or any emotional involvement in any social environment, that's because the subjects would be working towards or against each other for being in a subjective relationship. And if those emotions are negatively affecting the teamwork, then the system would be working against itself, and that may lead the system to challenges and also to failure.